Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Yusuf Badat. I'm the Imam here at the Islamic Foundation of Toronto. And it's my honor to work with the youth here at the Islamic Foundation. They're doing an awesome job here. And we've started this segment and this episode where you will be asking questions to me. Any question it is, I'd be more than happy to try and tackle it and give my perspective from the Islamic point of view and my training. And send in your questions, because your questions are the same questions that others may have. And when they hear your question, they will say, hey, I also have that question. Let me hear that answer. So please do be part of this. And I support all the great work that all of you do day in, day out to make your community stronger, to prosper. And I'm here to support you in any way, shape, or form. So please do connect with us here at the Islamic Foundation, and particularly with the youth and the committee here, and will be of service to you. Jazakallah khairan. Assalamu alaikum.